Finally, she
reaches over and grabs his hair and just goes, bam, bam, bam.
We will die for the demo car raffle. After this race, demo car raffle will be gone.
I call him Aquatelli because he's got a belly.
Aquatelli?
No, I call him, because his name is Robin Aquatelli, so I call him Aquatelli because he's got a belly.
Aquabelly.
No, they're not going to do it until he doesn't take the throw and he's in all the pits at this meal. I want to get an airball one night and just walk up
the road. Winner transfers to the air, 10
left.
Three good 11 winners to win the A main.
He missed something on the bottom and hit it down, drop it, and run.
Seconds to get everyone fired.
I promise you,
we'll
make
you
scream like you've never heard before.
I worked
at Walmart with a lady who invented that shit, and we had them all up in the register. I knew she was coming in at 7 in the morning. I put a snake and a spider and a rat on every single thing.
We did that to a
I knew she was bad to us.
And then the other one, so it's a good sportsmanship. Push Robin off the track. Pump break for Robin.
We did that to lunch lady at school last year. We made a little spring trap so when it opened, it launched out the tarantula on his stomach. So when and then the sticky one, so it stuck to her face. I was standing at lunch, so I totally forgot about it. And then it was all sad. All I hear is,
Robin's in a safe place now.
I remember saying that today.
And now we'll go on with our four-car remain.
I was got there first.
Amelia, 7X, 5X, it's by Joey Magus, 72, and Justin Graff and J7.
I finally figured out why the principal didn't really like me.
I can't.
His name was Mr. Biscuit, and I called up Mr. Biscuit. And one day, Mr.